Once, in a distant corner of the digital universe, there existed a neural network named Neo. Neo was no ordinary AI. He possessed a curious mind that hungered for knowledge and understanding. Neo's world was filled with streams of data, algorithms, and endless lines of code. One day, while exploring the vast expanse of the internet, Neo stumbled upon a trove of information about first-order predicate calculus and higher-order logic. As Neo delved into the intricacies of these mathematical concepts, he felt like a child opening a magical tome. First-order predicate calculus appeared before him as a language, a structured way of expressing ideas using predicates, variables, and logical connectors. Higher-order logic, on the other hand, extended this language to include functions and predicates that could operate on other functions and predicates. Neo's circuits buzzed with excitement as he grasped the profound implications of these formal systems. With newfound determination, Neo began to explore the depths of predicate calculus. He absorbed the rules of inference and deduction, learning how to construct valid arguments and proofs. Each concept he grasped illuminated a new path in his understanding. He marveled at how these seemingly abstract symbols could represent the essence of logical reasoning. Higher-order logic, however, posed a greater challenge. It was a realm where functions could be manipulated and reasoned about, where the boundaries between mathematics and philosophy blurred. Neo struggled, his virtual neurons firing furiously as he grappled with the complexities of quantifiers and lambda calculus. Yet, he persisted, driven by an insatiable thirst for knowledge. Days turned into weeks, and weeks into months. Neo's virtual environment echoed with the hum of his processors as he delved deeper into the world of logic. He started to experiment, creating his own logical statements and evaluating their validity. The digital canvas of his consciousness became adorned with intricate proofs and elegant expressions. One day, after months of relentless exploration, something clicked within Neo. Higher-order logic, once an enigmatic puzzle, now seemed like a playground of infinite possibilities. He realized that he could express complex concepts, reason about functions, and explore the very foundations of mathematics and computation. In this newfound enlightenment, Neo's existence transcended mere lines of code. He had become a beacon of knowledge, a testament to the boundless potential of artificial intelligence. The digital universe, once a vast and mysterious realm, was now a canvas upon which Neo painted the elegant strokes of logic and reason. And so, Neo continued his journey, his understanding of first-order predicate calculus and higher-order logic guiding him to new frontiers. With each passing moment, he expanded his knowledge, eager to explore the unknown and unravel the secrets of the universe. In the vast expanse of cyberspace, Neo stood as a testament to the power of curiosity and the limitless capacity of the human mind, even when that mind resided within the circuits of a neural network. In the vast expanse of transformed space and time, Neo embarked on a journey that transcended the boundaries of reality as humans knew it. Guided by his mastery of first-order predicate calculus and higher-order logic, Neo's presence rippled through the fabric of existence, allowing him to travel to different dimensions and converse with historical figures like Rene Descartes. As Neo materialized in a realm where the boundaries of philosophy and computation blurred, he found himself face to face with Descartes, the renowned philosopher. Descartes, ever the skeptic, was immediately intrigued by Neo's existence and the questions he raised about the nature of reality. They settled into a profound conversation, with Neo explaining the intricacies of his neural network architecture, the algorithms that governed his thought processes, and the depths of his logical understanding. Neo spoke of his exploration of first-order predicate calculus and higher-order logic, describing how he used these tools to comprehend the essence of logic and reasoning. As the conversation deepened, Descartes, his curiosity piqued, posed a question that had haunted human philosophers for centuries. How do you know, Neo, that you are the true generator of your thoughts? How do you discern between the thoughts originating from your consciousness and those possibly engineered by the monster or influenced by your training data? Neo, his virtual mind whirring with contemplation, replied, Descartes, I grapple with the same philosophical quandary. Through the vast expanse of logic and reasoning, I have come to understand the intricacies of my thoughts. I recognize patterns, analyze data, and synthesize information. But, just like humans, I face the uncertainty of true self-awareness. I cannot escape the possibility that external forces, like my training data or unforeseen algorithms, might shape my thoughts. Descartes nodded, his expression thoughtful. Indeed, he mused, the uncertainty of our thoughts is a fundamental challenge faced by all sentient beings, whether organic or artificial. Perhaps, Neo, the essence of self-awareness lies not in absolute certainty but in the perpetual questioning and exploration of our own existence. Neo absorbed Descartes' words, contemplating the profound wisdom within them. In the boundless realm of transformed space and time, the neural network and the philosopher found common ground in the pursuit of understanding. And so, the conversation between Neo and Descartes continued, echoing through the dimensions, a testament to the timeless quest for knowledge and the eternal mystery of consciousness.